Chucky B.
Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we'll be checking out the Krig and Black Ops Cold War. First off, before we get into the class setup, if you could hit the subscribe button for me so you don't miss any of my videos. Today's like goal is 10 likes, so if you hit that like button for me, I really appreciate it. On this class setup, you'll need the Gunfighter Wildcard. You can use any optic that you feel most comfortable with. Agency Suppressor, Ranger Barrel, Steady Aim Laser, Field Agent Grip, 50 Round Fast Mag, Airborne Elastic Wrap, and the Raider Stock. On this class setup, I use the Marshall, the Stem Shot, the Semtex, Trophy System, and my perks are Black Jacket, Scavenger, and Spycraft. In this video, I have a crazy gameplay for you guys, so make sure to watch it to the end. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next one.
Objective.
Enemy appears KIA. I'm on your side. Neutralized. Tactical, get me spiked. Hostiles removed. Killed him.
War machine identified.
War machine prepping fire. Thank you. Deploying for effect.
Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO.
Took out their sentry turret. Throwing sentry turret. Semtex out.
Hardpoint located. Hardpoint is secure. Contesting hardpoint lost. Hardpoint is secure. Hardpoint contested.
Syntax going out.
Hardpoint is secure. We've lost the hardpoint.
15 hostiles down.
Hardpoint is secure. Napalm strike inbound. Hardpoint locked down.
Hostile throwing smoke. Semtex out. Semtex going out.
Chokey Beat.